This is just a short note to congratulate the Far Saracen, the Far Senator, the Eden Tugs, the Sycamore, and there are numerous vessels out there that are helping in respect to this disaster.
Morning. Today we're running supplies back to the town in the Cat off the Far Saracen.
Our thoughts are with the families and the loved ones who have perished during this time. We're just going to continue to help as much as we possibly can. And let me say, I want to thank the staff, the officials, and the individual members who have all donated their time, their effort, their money. You know, we're all working as much as we possibly can to make sure that people go home safe. The trade union movement will be there to support all the loved ones in this disaster, and all the people who need help, we're going to be there for them.
You can't have and protect the national interest unless you have a merchant navy under the Australian flag, crewed by Australian working men and women, like that has been the case for the last 150 years. That's the future. That's our message. We're not going away, and we're going to be holding them accountable. Thanks again, comrades. 2020, MUA, Houston. Yeah.